This is a tune from Praise and Beeble, which is very near Camborne. And it's a Tin Miner's, like a Tin Miner's Morris dance, only because it's from Cornwall. Instead of sticks and hankies, they dance with pasties in their hands. So it's a sort of pasty-wielding folk dance. Hash bar, thank you very much.
It's not from Cornwall. I'm sorry, to finish this evening on a bit of a sour note, but this tune is not from Cornwall.
Yes, it is.
Before we do it, we'd like to thank all of the stewards, all the staff here, the guys on sound, lights, hair and makeup, Greg, and everyone who's been involved. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
So, as I was saying before I rudely interrupted myself, this final tune is not from Cornwall, it's from Denmark.
It's not. It's
specifically,
from
it's from Copenhagen.
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 Copenhagen, which is in Denmark and not in Cornwall. It's a tune traditionally danced to by the deep sea fishermen of Copenhagen to celebrate their safe return from sea. Well, that's if they do make it back safely, because if they don't, there's not a lot to celebrate, or in fact, anyone to celebrate. But if they do make it back, back to the quayside in Copenhagen, they get a portion of their fish, which they place in a ceremonial mound on the quayside, very near to the Little Mermaid, actually.
It's in Worthing.
And they join hands and dance around their fish.
Pollux.
Yes, quite possibly. Mm. And then they raise their hands to the skies in praise to the Lord, wielding their pastries aloft.
Oh, for goodness sake.
It's Danish pastries, not Cornish pasties, Paul.
Yours is just a pastiche. It's a real,
no,
real
because nice. That's a disgusting French drink.
Yeah, that is true. Anyway, I'm doing the Cornish version,
the
true version from Cornwall. From
Copenhagen. Are you playing the same tune?
I have no idea. No, actually, frankly, don't.
First time
care.
In 25 years.
Absolutely.
Thank you all for coming to the 12th and final night of our UK tour ever. Let's get it over with.
Oh, little Cornish folk dance tune. Oh, for goodness sake. Sorry. Let's have a bigger one. Try this Cornish tune. Danish tune.
This one?
No. Shall I play a tune? It's a Danish tune. That's German.
famous ice cream of Italy.
That's Cornish.
That's Welsh.
Vanilla and strawberry cream. Just one cornetto from Welsh ice cream.
And good night.